officially open.
According to Vincent Seremba, the president and co-founder of Tulima Solar, the goal of the project is to capacitate farmers to irrigate their gardens, to boost production and mitigate challenges posed by climate change.
The fact that we have climate change that's being brought about by these greenhouse gases. Carbon dioxide you guys you've heard about the Paris Agreement, you've heard about the temperatures that are rising, like across the globe. And essentially what this impacts is the irregular seasons that I've talked about, right? And what's affected is our rainfalls. Dry spells are longer, and essentially it affects our production.
Farmers who spoke to our reporter have welcomed the innovation with excitement. Tom Omara Oriech, a coffee farmer from Alebdong District, is optimistic that the solar irrigation technology will help him scale up and diversify production.
Me, I'm coming from Tulima.
The reason why I love Tulima?
Coming from environment.
And the environment.
For that you are not in camp. You know, you can more and more.
People who are here, some of you know sometimes are doing fishing.
With the rising cost of electricity and a growing demand to save the environment, Lira City East MP Jimmy Akena advised farmers to look at solar options. While launching the solar-powered project during a business forum organized by Tulima Solar at Grand Pacific Hotel, Akena, who is also a beneficiary of this project, said that solar solutions are the best way to go.
Sometimes we get into things and you start trying to tell people, get buy this. But when you have not tested it, if it goes wrong, it is your name which suffers. Yeah. And us as politicians, if we endorse a product and people get it and then it fails, they'll say, look at this fellow, he brought us this thing which was designed to make us fail. So I got it to see what is its potential. And I've really worked the system. I've made it work and work and work. And therefore, as I stand here, I can say clearly on the KK system, it is a wonderful, wonderful system. And when I look at the context of where we are, for example, now I represent Delta City East. Most of the land holding is not big. But one good thing or one thing about Lira and Lamu generally, the water source is never far.
Report compiled by Solomon Okabo for the news.